first and last name, please?
Walter Velasquez.
Yeah. Walter, talk to me about those men and women of Victoria who, just a few days out of the election, are still doubting about what they're going to do next Saturday. What would you say to them?
What I'd say to them, get behind the ALP. No other party's going to give you 70 new schools, 1,200 refurbished schools, a total two new hospitals if we get elected again, domestic violence delegation, a whole lot of community needed services, a whole lot of community warmth and growth that our communities need. Look around us, I mean, we're in the middle of, you know, Johnson Street, Latin Festival, multicultural, every community you can imagine, right? We need the Labor Party in government. It's the party of the people, it's the party of the worker, and it's the party of our communities. So vote Labor. There is a long list of things we need to do, and that the Andrews government, together with people like Richard, together with people like Kate in Northcote, Richard, like I said, in Richmond, and a whole lot of other candidates, are ready to deliver and continue to deliver.
Talk to me about Richmond candidate Richard, and who is he a champion for, and why is it important he gets re-elected?
Well, he's a champion for the people of Richmond and the whole community. He's done a lot of great work along his time, and he knows that he's got a lot of commitments and things that he has to keep that the community are asking him for. Different services, improvement on services and so. And he's up to the task, and he's there to do it.
Victoria's growing a lot. Yeah. Melbourne's growing a lot. Why is a Labor government so important to give sustainability to this growth and to give more to the people?
Well, it comes back down to, again, being a party of the people, for the people. It's about growing public transport, which everybody uses. It's about having the services in hospitals that the community need, the pensioners need, that people with low income need. It's about all those services, about possibility of more, the airport link. So people can get to the airport easier and things like that. There's a lot of infrastructure work that's being done around Melbourne. It's about, more importantly, creating jobs so the average person can get a job, a real job, a job that gives the person all the benefits that they need, proper wages, proper conditions. It's all the fundamentals that we need to continue to grow the community of Melbourne and Victoria.